Guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So before you start, make a video or create a video like this. So if you like this simple tutorial, and don't forget to subscribe. If you like my video, just give me a thumbs up. Then after this one, guys, you can leave a comment in this video so that I will visit also your channel, guys. So yan, observe lang natin tong video natin. Then after this one, we will freeze this portion. Click the video, then go to freeze. And then we will adjust. Then itong video natin, second clip, i-cut natin dito. Click cut this portion, guys. And then click the video, then split, then delete. And then click the video again, then go to overlay, then move to left side. And then after that one, go to cut out, click the second clip, then go to cut out, then go to remove background. Then after removing the background, click check, and then i-split natin uli, guys. We will split again, split this portion. So yun, just observe the video, guys. Click the second clip, then split, and then copy this portion, click copy or duplicate, click copy, and then move to left side. So yan, observe nyo na lang tong video, guys. Then lipat natin sa left side nya or right side nya. So yan, then medyo palitin natin, adjust natin konti, then i-copy natin uli, guys. Copy or duplicate. So yan, just follow the video, guys. It is very simple. Then don't forget to add an animation also. Huwag yung kalimutang lagyan ng animation. I-click natin uli yung video natin. So yan, click natin yung third clip, then go to animation, then select fade in. Select fade in. So yan. Same as well as that fourth clip. Put an animation also. Then fade in. So yan, guys. Then i-copy-copy na lang natin uli siya. And then pagkatapos nito, guys, kung maganda na yung resulta niya, i-save na natin or export. Ayan, i-save na natin. Then i-open natin, mag-open ulit tayo ng new project, then open a new project, click new project, then input the video. And then click overlay. So ito yung outcome niya, then click yung overlay, then input natin tong effect, guys. So you can check the description and you can download it. So yun, guys, then go to blend. Then select filter, then i-put the effect sa tao. So yan, sundan nyo na lang itong video, guys. Madali lang na magsundan. And then pagkatapos nito, guys, i-copy-copy nyo na lang din siya uli. Click nyo yung effect, then copy, then i-adjust nyo. Then pagkatapos nyan, lagyan nyo na lang siya ng additional sound effects or background effects. Then i-save na ninyo. So yan, maraming salamat. Huwag kalimutang mag-subscribe. Paalam.